Part 4, the skin repair after a seal to fractional laser. And the skin repairing is very important also, and it can help our skin to recover much quicker. Also, not to have many after treatment problems. So that's very important. Evaluation of treatment skin reaction. The post-treatment reaction of redness and swelling are very normal, so no need to worry about that. But it is important to control the inflammation and improve the prognosis of the treatment. So after the sealed laser treatment, and we need to see the reaction immediately. And for the severity of the reaction, is directly related to the intensity of the treatment. So we need to control the energy very well. As you can see from the second photo, and he was doing the like scanning treatment head treatment. As you can see, like one square beside another square, like that, the whole face. From this side, and you can see the energy they are using is a kind of strong. Also, the distance between each dots, you cannot judge very clear from here, because after treatment, the skin is totally becoming redness and swelling, so you cannot judge right now the distance between the two dots. Yeah. But as long as the distance is smaller, and the swelling and redness will be much stronger. So you need to control this very well. And after the treatment, when the scar is off, and then the skin will be very beautiful. Redness, swelling, and darkening of the skin, they are normal. And if there is bleeding, it must be beyond the normal endpoint of treatment. There should not be bleeding. If you do the treatment and you can see it is bleeding, that means you are using too much energy. Yeah, unless you are, it's a special purpose and your meaning is just to let it bleed. But normally for CO2 laser, it's not bleeding. It's quite rare. If post-operative allergy occurs, aggressive intervention or even medical evacuation is required. Just if the problem is very serious, you need to go to check it with the doctor. So not everyone can do the CO2 treatment. It's also because of this. And they don't know very well about the skin, and they cannot control the energy very well, and they have fears, and they just feel scared to hurt people. It's very important to be familiar with all the parameters, all the energy. And then you will control the machine very well.